Face reality, people. Movies are dead. Games are dead. Narrative? Dead.
Media is nothing but neural trigger response and viral conditioning.
Wait, what are you two talking about?
Finally.
Oh, hold on. Can you hit pause for just a second? Are all the people that keep dying part of this family, the Usher family?
Yes.
Okay.
All right, this is the bar I was talking about, where she's the bartender.
You're looking the wrong way, Gatsby. Daisy's done run off with the Hoi Polloi.
As she should. Growing up, my mom used to tell us that ravens were the minions of Satan, because Noah threw them
overboard, and they still survived the flood. Heard that one before?
She texted
their red orbs. Without being to thy will,
who are they? The mothers, Perry, Leo, Camille,
which will cling to thee.
Now, the girl he was making out with
now
on New Year's,
our visions never to vanish.
Who
from
the dove
spirit shall they pass.
Right?
No more.
In the scene where he's in the bar, right? And he's making out with that chick on New Year's.
But who's she the mother of?
One of those kids. I think the...
Which?
Yeah. The influencer fuckboy. No, maybe not. No, no.
Really?
No. The other one. The oldest one. The older dude, maybe.
Oh, okay.
The video game guy. Yeah, Sharif.
Shit, how do you think this industry works?
Bro, you're crazy, bro. You're filthy rich. You're with a freakishly hot surgeon.
It is hard enough as it is, and as a
just
woman,
just be happy with that shit.
As a woman, you should
more
know
do
it
you
is
need.
Infinitely harder.
Oh, don't you dare! It's pieces of
net.
Even after they win, and they will. Oh, they will win. Okay, please. Baby, please don't do this.
You're not who I thought you were.
Oh, damn.
What are you gonna do now?
Goodbye, Vic. But
you're not going to tell anyone!
Of course I'm gonna tell. And I don't fucking care if you sue me or you rip me apart!
Oh, shit.
She might kill her. I'm seeing the lamp right there.
I'm going to kill her.
The lamp. She's gonna hit her in the back of the head with that fucking lamp.
Definitely going to kill her.
You're all fucking monsters.
No.
They're just gonna be like, no, hell, I didn't realize that. What? Oh, shit.
It's me again.
Adita's done.
She's the one that dies in this episode, huh?
Yeah, she's fucking dead.
It's all the beating.
But it's gonna Maybe. Be a mouse that gets her.
Nah, it's the fucking prototype.
There was never an informant.
Oh, I'm impressed.
Bro, you can't do that in court.
I didn't think you had it in you.
Come on.
Did you kill him or something? Like, what?
No, he's seeing things.
Yeah,
again.
He's seeing shit.
He's seeing his daughter.
I guess she dies.
I didn't know how she's gonna die.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You two are an office fairy tale. Longfellow knocks up his secretary. Such a scandal.
She kills him.
How is
and that's what they're hiding from in the bar.
For your father.
Oh.
For sure.
And mother. And she was a great secretary.
We'll
she
see.
Was a full service secretary.
Because this mama takes
until
no shit.
She's
gonna fuck him up.
Until she
I can't
killed
wait.
A giant. Until
no.
she killed a great man.
I don't understand why you went in there in the first place to look him in the eye. Now I know we're up against, and it's not much. Testosterone, hubris.
Yes, yes.
I'm relieved.
She's brilliant.
Oh, damn.
Smart. Don't have to be smart to be dangerous. I'm not scared of rattlesnakes because they're so smart.
He's smart, all right. Don't misjudge him. He's misjudged you. Don't
she
the
is a
mistake.
Genius,
People
and I'm in love.
People misjudge me all the time.
Now you've got another heir running around, and maybe this one's psychotic.
Tell me everything.
Mark Hamill overacting. In fact, bar's long gone now. I already checked it.
But I know I'm right. Do you know the term operant conditioning? It's what a horse has that lets them know a rider might be nervous or hesitant. They read erratic behavior.
Wait, the House of the Dragon was right the whole time?
No.
Oh man, too bad you didn't review that shit, bro. That shit was.
You're talking about episode 5.
The one where the horse kicks, cracks the girl's like back and neck and shit.
Damn, bro, we had fun with that shit. We had actual reactions. Like, oh, dude, what do you do? He wrecks some old dude, right? Cole. He wrecks some old dude, right? He was trying to help him, and he just fucking cracked his neck.
So, yo, you're right, man.
He's like, yo, you guys fucking hope. Like, what the fuck?
Here's the worst part is, like I can't even watch. Like, it's actually bad. No, I couldn't even watch it again. Re-watch. I tried.
It's impossible to rewatch.
The real-time wreckage was just on point. Man.
It's me again. Listen. Have to call me back. I'm losing it. Every time the phone rings, I think it's you.
And rewatch. It was hard to watch the first time.
Please.
Oh, I was excited. Just don't like.
No, man, it's hard to watch. Like once you realize that, like, yo, what happened? Like, oh my god.
Yeah.
You just kept getting wrecked. You went 8 episodes for this fucking guy to die. Dubs had a whole thing. Nah, he's gonna die today. Watch. He's gonna die right here.
They trolled us like 40 times. Man.
He lost like 30 teeth. He lost like 8 fucking fingers.
It's gonna be him on a, like, his lips on a pillow talking like, Rhaenyra. He's laughing.
The fucking mummy, the Brandon Fraser mummy looked more alive than him.
I know. But,
yo, Ozzy's still living. Yo, just kill him, bro. Out of mercy, bro. Just kill
watching
him.
A plant grow has more therapeutic benefits.
And this dirty, his dirty ass wife had sex with him. Like, yo, how you okay? Like, yo, he's got like fucking plutonium crabs or some shit, or like fucking herpes. Like, yo, you're gonna get that shit too.
That was you, you psycho. I was walking with you.
Some whore. Some fucking knockoff off-brand maid.
She's crazy. I love it.
You are our fucking mascot. And don't forget, I own the built name now, so you are an asset. And I don't care who you fuck. As stupid as that sounds, but if you fuck me on this launch, I will fuck a trench through you.
Some wind in your hair. Quite a view.
Wait, what? Okay, not needed. She went full blown crazy.
What? The girl's back in there?
No, what's she gonna do? Carla.
She's seeing things. He didn't even hear anything.
You're not going to tell anyone!
Of course I'm gonna tell. And I don't fucking care
did
if
kill. Oh wait, she did kill her.
Oh shit.
Fuck. I really didn't want to think it, but you're all fucking monsters.
This fucking song playing. You don't want to die to the song. Oh, what the stupid. These deaths have been horrible, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro.
I just wanted to hit the top. I just wanted to just stop me. Okay, hang on. Okay.
That was a toilet bowl, right? Okay. Just hang on. Mini toilet bowl type of thing.
Was it? I have no idea.
For the end of books. It's a book and a holder.
That was a toilet bowl.
I don't know what you call them.
Bookend?
If that's what you call it.
Bro, save your hot girlfriend. You crazy?
Okay in there, Miss Usher?
Fuck off!
I heard
noises. Holy fuck, that's actually scary.
Have you never heard a woman getting eaten out before? Fuck off, you pervert. I'll have you replaced with someone less cringe.
Like someone getting KO'd and they start making weird noises.
Accident. Yeah. Goddamn.
That's fucking scary, bro.
You just said you were gonna tell out.
You look suffering, bro. Look at her eyes, bro. She's like brain dead.
You believe me, right?
Wait, what? Oh, I thought she was going for the boobs. last minute titty grab.
It's perfect time.
Her hair's a fucking mop.
I forgot.
You forgot.
She's gonna do it.
Fuck is that noise? He did it on her. You try it on her?
Oh, that'd be fucking crazy.
I mean, it wouldn't make any sense.
And then that's
because it's like her brain, it's her brain, no? I don't fucking know, man.
No, but the point of the machine is just keep the fucking
that was alive, yeah.
I don't see how that
works. Oh, I see. Yeah, but still won't bring her back. I don't know why she even, like, tried.
Yeah, well, you need blood for the heartbeat pumping, so. It falls asleep in the back of her head. Yeah.
True.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dad. She's not being a team player, but you see, it works.
You're fully funded.
Yeah.
Let's just get out of here. We'll get the paperwork started.
No.
Oh, fuck.
No, not until she apologizes. Not until she promises to be a team player.
Well, she's quite dead. Isn't she?
That would explain it, wouldn't it? Like, why is she making that sound? She's just pumping it. Dead. It's his heart.
Oh, shit.
She possessed.
Am I kidding?
Seems like it. I don't know. Is it actually her?
Success.
Or is he seeing?
Success is everything.
And is he seeing his daughter?
We just need a better heart.
Oh. She is possessed.
Wait, she's just that back to reality? Like,
Daddy.
I'm just gonna make a quick announcement. I just beat my.
Who the fuck? Shut up.
You just beat your meat? What? I'm not gonna lie. The deaths are kind of ass cheeks. The way these guys are dying is kind of trash.
I just beat my game.
We don't give a fuck.
You beat your meat?
GG. Beat my game, dude. Game! Game!
Stop saying you don't give a shit. I will edit it in. Stop saying you're beating your meat.
Oh, fuck you!
I will edit, I will deep fake your voice and do it. But, the deaths are kind of ass cheeks.
Nah, fucks.
The first one was alright. Like, the dance club with the fucking acid water shit and actually tied back to the rest of the story. Like, okay, cool. And then the next one is the monkey getting out of the cage, the chimp or whatever getting out of the cage. Like, okay. That was brutal and shit like that. But then this dude swinging a fake Thor hammer at a cat and just like following through so hard, he falls off the over the fucking balcony rail.
Oh, man.
20 floors to his fucking death. Like, okay, you're an idiot. And then this chick kills her girlfriend by hitting her with a fucking like bookend thing or a fucking paperweight or some shit like that. Just fucking kills her, bro, with that thing. It's like, god damn. She had to throw that shit like 40 miles an hour. Like, really? Would that actually, like how heavy was that thing? How sharp was it? Like, does it really do that? What the fuck? And then I guess she got possessed and then stabbed herself, then woke up as she was stabbed. She's like, oh, shit. Daddy. Daddy. Oh. It's like, bro. I don't know. Like, the deaths are getting increasingly stupid.
No, they are kind of whack.
Wait. For the next one.